struggling with distractions, so she gets really, really excited by other dogs. She can't really walk next to another dog, so we're going to be working on that, as well as getting her movement commands reliable, because sometimes she doesn't follow the call, that kind of thing. So we're going to be working on her with that, as well as getting her off leash. So let's go ahead and see what she knows. Zoey, sit.
Zoey, come. Good girl.